Ladies and gentlemen, would you please welcome Dean Unwrapped!